Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Coco Classic here again, as I never left. So guys, I'm sorry for keeping you guys all this while waiting. I'm just new in this YouTube business, and beside the YouTube, I have other things behind doing. So today video, I will be doing some experiment with manioc. We popularly known it as cassava. So I just sat and I had this idea with me. I'll be going to African shop or the Asian shop with you guys to buy some manioc. Then I'll come home and do the experiment with you, because if you are from Africa, you know what I mean. You know, we had this African dish, we call it fufu. So fufu is made up from, it's made up from manioc. Yeah, it's my hair. For manioc, so I'll go to shop and buy some few manioc, then I'll come and do some experiment with you guys. So see you then. So guys, I'm almost at the shop. It's windy.
Little sangam.
So I have to wait for the queue. It's a long queue, yeah, so. So guys, I'm in front of the shop, African shop, but it's a long queue here, and I had to wait. Oh, almost my turn. So I have to wait. I have to wait for my turn to go in. So we got some fresh vegetables here outside. Some cucumbers, fresh tomatoes. Yeah, we are in the shop. So this is the manioc. Yeah. Hello. Okay, I need a basket. Let me take a basket, guys. The big ones. Oh God, these ones are too small, so I don't think I'll take the quantity I need, because they are so small. I Hallo.
Was ist das?
Ich mache ein YouTube-Video. Ja, yeah, so guys, these are my manual. Okay. So now I'm going to pay them. Wie viel kostet? 18 Euro.
Ja, 18 Euro.
Okay.
Mama, meine Kollegin fotografiert.
So guys, I just bought a cassava, our manioc, and I'm going back home. It wasn't that easy filming because I had to hold the camera with another hand and then trying to collect my manioc with the other hand. So I'll show you guys everything properly while at home. I just love this weather today. So guys, I'm back home and here with me is a manioc. So place my camera so that you see everything properly. So guys, this is our manioc. It's a cassava. Keep my shopping bag here. Guys, could you imagine? Could you imagine this small cassava? I bought this for almost 18 euro 2 cents. Very expensive. I hope everything comes out as I wanted it to. Because what I'm going to transform it is what we call fufu. So I'm praying for this money that I spend. These cassavas to just respect themselves and come out as fufu. So guys, now I'm going to be peeling them. Okay, see. Normally, some people they boil it like this and eat it, but since I want to make bed fufu, I will just put inside the water to ferment. I think just high, but maybe maximum 5 days. So this is it now. Oh, come on, let me just peel them faster. So, oh my God. Guys, we are almost done with the peeling. Use this camera way. So my beautiful people, we are done with the peelings, and I'm going to pack this dirt. So this is where I'm going to put the cassava on this pail. I'll put it on this pail. Sorry, this camera, I don't understand this stand. Okay, all right. So I'm going to put it inside this pail. Then I keep it for benefit of doubt. I'll use warm water, because back home, you know, we have a hot weather. So I don't know yet, because of this weather in Europe, I don't know if it's going to be 3 days as we usually do it there. So benefit of doubt, I'll use it with I'll soak it with lukewarm water. Then I'll be checking it, but maximum should be let me just say 5 days. So, so guys, check out our cassava. So now I just want the water to be a bit warm, then I'll pour it inside and close it. I wanted to stand it at the balcony, but because of the cold weather, maybe I'll just find somewhere in the kitchen and I stand it there, then I'll be checking it. But normally back home we usually wait for 3 days, but due to this weather here, maybe I'll just give myself 5 days maximum, then I'll come and check it, then I wash it. I don't need it boy, I need just warm. Let me see. Thanks. Okay, it's okay. This is the temperature I want. Okay. So guys, I'm pouring my lukewarm water inside it. Inside the cassava. Oops. As you can see, everything now is inside the pail, so I have to close it and look for somewhere in the kitchen and keep it. Then I'll come and check it in about, after 3 days I'll check for it. I'll check it, see if it's ready to wash it. But while doing that, I'll take you guys along with me. So guys, this is our manure, normally known as cassava. So everything nice inside this pail with lukewarm water, and then I have to look somewhere and stand the pail, or I keep it. Then later on I'll take you guys along with me when I'm washing. So for today guys, I'm gonna end this video for today. Hope to see you guys in my next vlog. Thank you, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and also hit that notification bell in case I upload any new videos, so you'll be the first to watch. Bye guys!